86 billion neurons in brain not being able to process sensorial inputs and provide desirable instructions is the sensorial condition, making it hardest for the little one to acquire essential life skills, social skills, emotional skills and cognitive skills. Make them dependent. Stay away from mainstream society. Claiming their lives abruptly. Sensorial conditions such as autism is prevailing at epidemic speed since 114 years from 1 in 10,000 kids to every 1 in 32 kids in 2020. Autism is claiming many kids' lives and holistic happiness of their families. Namaskaram, I am Anuma Maheshwari, occupational therapist working as Pinnacle Bloom's Network, Kukutpally branch, promising to do everything plausible to empower your kid to be self-sufficient, to be part of mainstream society, to stand chance at life, career, family, bring smiles into our families. Empowering 80 plus crores of kids, people with sensorial condition to have wonderful life has been the precise purpose of Pinnacle Bloom's Network. Autism is not a disease, it is a sensorial condition. There is no cure for autism. Identifying autism early in first 1-2 years of kid is the key for providing wonderful life to the kid. Please do spread this, help many families. Thank you. Namaskaram. I am Uma Maheshwari, occupational therapist in Pinnacle Bloom's Network, Kukutpally branch.